I don't feel sorry for you. And welcome to another episode. We are in John C's region, the last region. Yep, let's go ahead and fucking rescue Nick Rye. Get him as a character companion. Oh, you got some information for me? You got something for me, boy? Cults own the rail yard for as long as I can remember. Damn, Peaches just took the hell off. Now I hear they're making cages. Alright, what we got? Okay. Light him up! Damn! Woo, he blew his ass up. I like him. He got the heavy guns. He don't play. Dude, stop walking away. I need my information. Oh, I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you in your face.
The cults owned the rail yard for as long as I can remember. I don't know what they were doing with all that metal before, but now I hear they're making cages, all kinds of shit. What the fuck?
Alright, thanks for that information. We'll go there as soon as we get done with, rescuing Nick Rye. Come on, fat boy, jump in the truck. We got stuff to do.
Bumpy roads do tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
Okay, well. Well, that seems stupid. I could just save a lot of time just going in a straight line. I love going off-road anyway. Hopefully I won't hit a tree. So far, so good. Too bad I can't drive like this in real life. That'd be awesome. Oh, shit. Oh, there go our first tree. I find the fastest way to stop is to run head on into a tree. Peaches, do you know what the hell this is? Alright, well, since that side mission is marked, we'll come back to that after we rescue Nick Rye.
Alright, man, I'm in it. Clemson's on the scene. Let's do it. Look, over there!
Alright, we're saving a lot of time. Just run over people along the way. I love that. Oh, okay, there's a second tree.
Help me! Help me! I'm over here!
Alright, well, it looks like we're at the airport. I think this is the runway. Yep, I see something. Woo! This is a firefight going down. Woo! Damn! I think he's dead. I'm gonna check his vitals. Alright, we got some people coming towards us, and he's dead. Get him, Peaches! The hell did all these people come from? Oh, I missed. Are they standing right next to each other? See if I can get both of them. Oh, that was awesome. I want to shoot more people standing right in behind each other. If I could like line up three people and take them out with like one shot, that'd be so fucking cool. That'd be so wizard.
Peaches, you beautiful girl. So awesome.
All right, let's go ahead and steal. I mean, loot. Let's loot everything. Alright, that's everything. Yep.
Oh, man. I can't even think straight. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped.
You're trapped.
I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane?
Nope.
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please. My family needs your help.
Won't you be a man?
I don't like getting emotional.
Be a man and go get your plane.
That's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
If you know where it is, why don't you just fucking go get it? Lazy ass. Fine, I'll go get it. Because it seems like the right thing to do. Alright, so where is the location? Let's hop back in the truck. Most likely we're gonna have to fly it back. I always like to take shortcuts. This is gonna be the fastest way, I assume. Oh, watch out for them trees. Oh, that tree came out of nowhere. And I'm stuck. Well, we're gonna be walking. I'm not that far away. Maybe we might run across something new. Well, we found something. A snake! Oh shit! Snake! It bit me! I got the rabies! Peaches didn't do shit to save my life. She could at least try to eat the snake or something. But no, I'm by myself. Damn, we got about 300 meters left to the location. Hoping that we don't get bit by a snake again. And since I'm new to the area, I can't fast travel. What's this over here? I haven't been here before. Okay. Oh, well, we got a map. No, give me back my bat. No vehicles, so we're gonna keep on moving. Looks like it's on top of the mountain. Well, I guess this is the only way up. Oh, I could've damn. What was that? Who's shooting? Well, that's how you know you're going the right way, when you hear gunshots. See anybody yet? So nobody sees me yet. All right, this is well. All right, so where is everybody at? Let's see if I can shoot out this. Well, there goes one dick. How many alarms do they have? Hopefully they only have one. Damn, they got three alarms, so two more left. Let's go ahead and mark everybody. Oh, Peaches, for fuck's sake. Can't you just stay hidden? Oh, I can't climb that. Okay, we got one alarm left. Then I'm just gonna carpet bomb the shit out of everybody. Sweet, no more alarms. So... oh, they saw me. Really doesn't fucking matter now. Oh, that's awesome. I love doing that. Did I kill anybody? Well, I know I set fire to some shit. Oh shit, mortar. So where's the rest of everybody at? Oh, there goes somebody. And I missed. We got a couple left. Nobody's gonna save. What's that fucking mortar at? I'm gonna cut the grass later. That cheap ass lawnmower. That's not gonna do anything. What's everybody else at? Oh, there goes one. Let me go ahead and rescue Pete. What? Did all that screaming for nothing. Peaches, come back. Don't die. Don't die on me. Let's get another companion. I haven't fucking used Boom in a while. Let's get Boomer. Peaches and Boom. You want to be a sniper? I got a sniper. You suck. Where's the airplane at? I don't see any fucking airplane over here. That was fun. Damn, I'm almost like halfway done with John's region, and I just started.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts.
Oh, there's the airplane.
I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. Game I've ever played. But I can help you, deputy. Wash away these sins.
What? Well, I was looking for some more stuff to loot.
My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it.
You still fucking talking?
Resist. Well, the harder will have to scrub your soul.
Oh, shut up. Jeez.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Well, I pretty much killed everybody else in this fucking family. So, I'm alright. Let the motherfuckers come. Alright, let's take off. See where we got to go. Aw, damn it. I gotta come back for that. Oh, wait, I'm an airplane.
But you gotta bring that bird back to me. It's our only way out of this shitstorm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests.
Woo! Alright, there's one.
The crops are gonna fly super low along the river.
Shit. No! Pull up, pull up, pull up. Ooh, that was close. Is that a yes on a mountain? Oh.
That's it. You got this.
That makes sense, because he said, I'm looking. I wish I had more things to say yes to, but that's just stupid.
That left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acting up a bit.
Who puts yes on a fucking mountain? That's stupid. Where the hell am I going? I have no idea, but the scenery looks beautiful. Look at all this detail. Look at the water. This is beautiful.
God damn. Breaking into John's ranch of all places and making it out in one piece? Way to show those fuckers. They must have been mystified.
No, they were dead, because I killed them all.
Man, what I'd have given to seen the looks on their faces, stupid Peggy's.
Just picture a dead body, and that's pretty much what they look like.
That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want.
What's the point of this? Can I just fly in a straight line to his fucking place? Oh, that was fun.
I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane.
Got another one? That means... there's planes all over this fucking place.
You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet.
Okay. We're gonna have this conversation this entire flight.
If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
I don't give a shit about your life story. Am I even like... No, I want to see the map. Am I even like fucking see anything different? Discovering anything new? Flying around this stupid ass path?
Still,
a moose.
Goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man bun little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? No, fuck it. You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar.
You sound like a bitch. And I'm gonna fly under the bridge because I'm a fucking pro.
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high.
Alright. Let's do that. Ah!
Joseph and his minions poisoning our water supply. Check
well,
out
there's
the
something. Got it.
Well, look at you being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon. Man,
well, I'll come
so
back for
cool.
That
one.
What's that? Nice. I love blowing up shit.
Peggy's do most of their fueling just north of my runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
You know what? For someone who has no idea where I'm at, you got a lot of fucking detailed information on my location. Is that another? Let's go ahead and blow that up while we're here. Bye, Solo. Oh, convoy. Ah, damn it. I want to blow that up later, maybe. So long. Oh, I'm out of bombs. Well, I'll come back for that. Oof. I suck as a pilot. Let's see if I can blow these up.
No! Smooth term. It should put you on a good approach to my airstrip.
Nice.
See you soon.
I like that. Where's that convoy at? See if I can blow them up. I guess they're gone.
Now,
no, wait, there they go.
Is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right.
Oh, now, shit.
Hit the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
I think I missed them. Oh, well. Maybe I might run into him later. I'm pretty sure I'll run into him later. Sooner or later, anyway. Alright, where's the airport at? Oh, shit. I'm off target? Never mind, here we go. Alright. Alright, let's slow down. Oh, this is gonna be an easy landing.
Awesome landing, partner.
Well, damn.
Bring the plane to me. You'll see me waving.
I came up a little short. I didn't think I was gonna stop as soon as I hit the ground. Nope. Go back up. There we go. That was fun.
Oh my God. Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
That's an ugly ass plane.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on.
Well, damn, you can just move it with two people? It's hard to hell move a car with two people. You can move a plane on grass?
Going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations.
Do you have a pilot license?
Believe that?
You don't look like it.
Jim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy.
Y'all broke asses couldn't get another airplane?
Kim, would you just hurry up?
Oh, great. Fuck.
Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner?
Damn right.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
How is that airplane even holding together? Look at it! It looks like a fucking tin can with wings! Damn right.
I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe. Raid the
house. I'ma keep your woman safe. Come on, my animal friend. Oh well, I don't want explosives. Ah! Well, that was thought he was dead. Oh shit, Peaches is dead. Move, Boomer, shit. You blocking the door, you motherfucker. Dumbass dog. You motherfucker. Fucking, you almost got me killed, Boomer.
Hangar, they're at the hangar.
Come on, Peaches, I got you. I don't want that. Give me back my fucking weapon. Oh, that sucks.
Yeah! Oh my God, I did it!
I don't know where my gun is.
I chose my ass.
Great, now I'm stuck with this piece of shit.
Stay back. I'm gonna light up these snipers on the roof.
Peaches, if I die because of Boomer, avenge my death. Woo! Oh. I thought he said he was lighting up the snipers.
I'm gonna trick these motherfuckers.
Well, he got that one. We got at least two more. Let's see if I can shoot him through the windshield. Yep, I did. Yay, that was awesome. I thought I had him. Get him, Boomer. That's right. That's a good dog. What the fuck? I thought you got him, Boomer. All right, where is everybody? Oh, no, Peaches. Come on, Peaches. Oh, oh. 2-for-1 special. Oh shit, come on. Blow up. Blow up. Nice. That was an awesome magic trick. Where? Where's everybody at? Shit, okay. Drop a bomb on him then. I could have did better than that. Damn, you suck.
Don't get too close. I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys.
Who? Drop a bomb on who?
Bomb's on its way.
And you missed. Yeah, no shit. I could do a better job than that. See? Ah! Get him, Peaches. Both of y'all attack his ass. I was gonna go for that. Maybe drive it. He's still alive. Not anymore. I'll beat his ass to death. Kick his ass. I ain't no damn bellboy.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and God knows what else?
Kim.
She got more balls than he do.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that?
Stop being the bitch!
And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
What you got against girls? You fucked one. Shh, Smith.
I love you.
Me too.
Aw.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, hey? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
I'll take care of you if he dies. Sweet. Nice. Alright, so we got one more companion to... Where's the map at? Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and unlock the next companion. So we'll have everybody. So we'll have a full house. Where am I? Oh, there I am. No. We're gonna go ahead and liberate... What do I mean liberate? We're gonna go ahead and rescue her. And then we'll have everyone.
Deputy, this is Mary Mae Fairgrave over in Falls End. Just wanted to let you know that what you're doing has inspired a lot of people. Hell, you fired us up so much.
Great. What happened to me now?
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
What? So you don't give me a bath?
Must wash away our past. We must follow
isn't a bath, this is a drowning.
Oh. Only then may we stand in the light of God.
I didn't ask for this
and
shit.
Walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one.
You pissed because I killed your family?
This one's not clean.
I took a bath earlier today.
Shh. You mocked the cleansing, John. No, Joseph. You have to love them, John.
Little bitch boy.
Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
He ain't even a preacher. He work at Costco's. I seen his ass behind the counter. Now he all religious and shit.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation.
Suck a dick.
You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God.
I'm gonna take your glasses when I kill you.
You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Why wouldn't they just kill me? I've killed pretty much everyone.
This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John. Yes, Joseph.
Well, I know who's in charge there. Basically, he said, you're gonna do what I tell you to, or I'm gonna fucking send you to hell.
He will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you.
I masturbated like yesterday.
Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
And I shit in a shoebox and sent it to my neighbor. I'm not proud of... Well, I'm proud of the shit in the shoebox because I don't like my neighbors. Oh, hello. She's kind of hot.
If we just confess... If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
You'll make it worse.
Why?
Yeah.
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
What?
Fucking Peggy's.
Hey! Hey! Don't hit a woman! Oh, this is so awesome. I fucking love this game. How many times has he blacking out? He has to have, like, brain damage by now.
And show them no mercy.
Hey, I was wondering when he was gonna show up.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Okay, random black guy. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh shit, my bad.